protocol for municipal budget committee.
Yes, Mr. Chairman, there was a meeting about a week and a half ago with the town manager, assistant town manager, and the chairman and vice chairman of the budget committee, as well as the finance director and myself. And we were talking as far as how protocol was going to go for this year. And the chairman wanted to get an idea of what town management was expecting, what they could work with, what they couldn't work with. So that was discussed. I don't know, Fred, did you want to say anything about this, or do you want me to?
You're doing a great job.
Okay. All right, so I believe that it was the consensus of everyone, if it was okay by this board, that as long as nothing gets out of hand, that we would grant permission to the chairman and the vice chairman, so it'd be Tim Jones and Mike Pluff, to have access to the town manager, assistant town manager, and the finance director in some type of a orderly fashion, you know, either calling first or sending an email communication stating exactly what they were requiring. So obviously, you know, Christie could have a heads up.
So long as it's done in an orderly fashion.
Right. Exactly. So would that be okay by this board for that?
Regina, it's a way for them to ask for information that they want for the committee in an orderly way.
And pretty much we're just sort of circumventing the whole me and you going to me
and
going to you.
That's fine. Good. But if we have a problem with it, we'll go back to that.
Right, and they all agree to that, and they all discuss that. So
excellent.
I feel that it's going to be a good decision.
That's good.
That's fine.
Thank you.
Super.